Agent, I found something. Comms aren't secure. Meet me in the White House basement. I need to show you something.
Agent in need of backup. Friendly control point nearby.
Go back.
Safe area detected. Hello. Hostiles guarding location nearby. Electronic device detected.
hostile.
I'm here.
Turns out Agent Lau had some kind of insurance policy. Most of it is heavily encrypted, except one. Lau left it for me, but I think you should hear it. You can play it back on the console. Oh, I also found some pages of Ellis's diary, if you want to read them. I'll keep working on decrypting the rest of the files. You should focus on General Anderson's True Sons. Really thought the True Sons would have fallen apart without Ridgeway. But somehow, Anderson's managed to inspire the troops. Good luck out there. I'll let you know if I find anything.
I know we haven't worked together for very long, but I trust you, Kelso. That's funny. You remind me a lot of my sister, Heather. I think you would have liked her. Probably a lot more than you liked me. Maybe that's why I couldn't tell you. I knew you would have tried to help. We're the same in that way. There are too many people who need you, who count on you. Once you got to New York, it was clear they didn't need me anymore. But there was something else happening. Another threat was building, and I had to figure out what it was before it was too late. And I did it. I figured it out. I know what's coming, Kelso, and I know how to stop it. I just have to secure the button, then we can fight it together. We're family now. We bonded fighting this war. Kelso, you're the only sister I have left. I couldn't tell you what I was planning. I needed you angry at me to keep my cover. I'm sorry. I know I hurt you. But I couldn't find another way to do this. Please know it only went down this way because the division couldn't afford to lose you too. They need a leader. And you're the only one I trust.
Civilians in distress.
You need to stop Black Tusk from obtaining the data they're after from the vault.
I'm making a run! I'll put him down.
Thank you.
From what we can tell, Black Tusk changed the vault security codes, so you'll need to recover them in order to get in. What you need. Grab that key card.
Data vault access codes secured.
Head down and get into that vault. Wonder what that unlocks. Keep an eye out. get in there and stop Black Tusk. Download. They must be accessing one of the systems directly.
Download initiated.
complete.
Well done. Now finish securing the building. Can't transfer the data. Might be interference from the structure. Make your way back topside. Still can't get a clean signal. Something's throwing up interference.
Looks like Black Tusk might have set up some kind of jamming device on the catwalk.
System disrupted. System back online. System malfunctioning. System reactivated. System disrupted. System restored. System curtailed. System malfunctioning. Deactivated. Data transfer stream opened. Handshake authenticated. Transfer initiated. 25% complete.
Clean up the rest of the Black Tusk, and we can call today a win. data to figure out what Black Tusk was after. But the important thing is that we got it and they didn't. Well done.